Today, we're talking all about the newest Tesla gift. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm JQ Louise, and today we're talking all about the Tesla decanter, as well as some of my other favorite Tesla gifts. If you're new to the channel, we talk all about Tesla lifestyle, owning a Tesla Model Y, and lots of fun Tesla accessories and other items. So if you're into that kind of content, be sure to like this video and subscribe. All right, so we ordered this on Tesla.com right when it hit the site. It's actually sold out now, so you'll have to keep an eye on it to see if it does come back in stock. But when we ordered it, it took Tesla 5 days to ship it to us, and they sent it FedEx Ground, which took another week to get here to Massachusetts. So keep an eye out for it. But anyways, we're gonna unbox it and take a look.
The decanter came in kind of the classic Tesla packaging, really nice, super sleek. And as you can see, there's the actual bottle and then a stainless steel stand. While Tesla definitely is a little slow on the shipping, they never disappoint when it comes to packaging. I mean, this really reminds me of Apple product packaging. It's super clean, really nice, and feels premium.
All right, so this is the Tesla decanter. So although it does look kind of amber in color, there's actually nothing inside. This is just a bottle, but it does have this nice stand. So let's take it out and see how it looks. All right, so this Tesla decanter was $150. Again, it is just a bottle. You can put anything in here, you know, whatever your favorite liquor is, to just use as a decoration in your, you know, on your bar cart or whatever. It does actually have a really high quality metal stand. There's a Tesla logo right here, which is super fun. And obviously the lightning bolt is, you know, for electric cars, EV, that kind of thing. But it is actually really nice quality. It was $150, which is a little pricey, but if you have a Tesla, you know, owner or fan in your family or in your friends, you know, whatever, this is a fun gift. It does have a stopper right here. The challenge that I can see is actually filling this. You will need a funnel because the hole is really small. And honestly, I wouldn't really call this a decanter. It's more just a bottle because you have to leave this thing open and it's just a small hole. So that's what it looks like, but it does sit very nicely in the stand. And I do see this as being kind of a fun gift. All right, so some background on why this is such a popular gift. So Tesla did come out with a Tesla tequila and it instantly sold out.
Tesla tequila actually started off as a funny tweet by Elon called Tezquila, and they actually came out with it and it was a big hit. It instantly sold out due largely to its beautiful bottle and funky design.
So then they went ahead and made this because I'm sure they figured people just wanted the look of the bottle rather than the actual tequila. So, you know, this is just another fun Tesla gift, another quirky Tesla thing just to have. But it does actually look pretty nice. And on the website, it says that these are hand blown and handmade. So, you know, you can really tell it does have decent quality and it is just a little interesting knickknack to, you know, get for your friends and family. However, you should also know that the Tesla tequila does not have this Tesla logo on here. And I'm pretty sure they did that to differentiate so that we can't go ahead and resell this as a Tesla tequila if we filled it with any other tequila, because they are reselling quite high for a few hundred dollars. So, you know, just keep that in mind. If that's what you're thinking, you won't be able to do it. But anyway, here's what it looks like. And again, it was available on the Tesla site for $150. Right now it's currently sold out, but I'm sure they'll restock since it is such a popular item. So here is the decanter inside. As you can see, it really does have a deep amber color, and it also has this really nice stainless steel base, which I really like. It's actually super modern. And I really think this could be a great gift for someone who has a Tesla or who's interested in Tesla and just wants a fun little decoration. And also here's it just next to a bottle of wine so you can get an idea on the size. So it is a decent size and it actually will fit a full 750 milliliters of liquid inside the actual bottle. So just remember there is nothing in here. This is not the Tesla tequila. This is just a decanter, which is essentially just a bottle for whatever liquor that you choose. All right, so that's the Tesla decanter. Again, it's $150 on Tesla.com. Tesla is known for making these quirky gifts, and they, you know, since that's sold out right now, there's some other fun things that you can actually order that are available for sale. They have some mini Teslas, and I would actually love to get a mini Tesla Model Y, but they haven't made one yet. So I'll definitely be keeping an eye out for that. But they do have, you know, a 1/18th scale Roadster, Model 3, Model S, even the Tesla Semi. So those are some fun gifts on here. If you do have, you know, a Tesla fan that you're trying to shop for, popular things do sell out. So you kind of have to just keep an eye out on Tesla.com to see if you can get it. One thing that I'm actually just seeing on here right now is that they do have a stainless steel water bottle with a Tesla logo on it. That could be a nice little gift, and it's only $30 and it's actually available. So, you know, just head on shop.tesla.com and see what they have. You know, they have some fun items, especially when you're trying to shop for birthdays or holidays, that kind of thing. They also do have a Tesla umbrella as well as a desktop supercharger, which is a fun little paperweight kind of desk decoration. So go on there, check it out. There's some fun items to purchase.
And also, like many other car manufacturers, Tesla does have a whole apparel section on their shop. So check this out for menswear, women's items, kids' clothes, and even baby onesies. There are some really funky and pretty funny Tesla t-shirts that you can get. They even have the Haha Yes Hedgehog on a t-shirt, as well as the S, 3, X, and Y logos all next to each other. So there's lots of fun stuff on here. If you are looking for more gifts or you want to get something for yourself, I think these are great gifts to give to people when they do get their first Tesla. It's kind of like a welcome to the Tesla club kind of thing. So also check these out. And I have noticed that the apparel is often more in stock than some of the gift items. So if something on the gift side of things is sold out, maybe check out the apparel.
Thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed checking out the Tesla decanter. Be sure to keep an eye out for that on Tesla.com if you want one. Again, they're $150. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. Be sure to check out all the links to our accessories that we have on our Tesla Model Y in the description below, as well as check out our other videos. So subscribe and like this video.
And be sure to check out our links below to all of the accessories that we have installed on our 2021 Tesla Model Y.